So in the last few months, I've been able to raise hundreds of thousands of pounds of joint investor finance. That's enabled me to go out and seriously look at opportunities that I'd never been able to do with just my money alone, and using my funds to grow what's going to be a sustainable and growing property business, rather than just buying one small property at a time and moving on from there. It certainly expanded hugely my vocabulary and what I the kind of discussions I can have, not only with investors but also with agents, with builders, and with other property professionals, and not forgetting the constant access with other mentees in the group. That's been a huge advantage. For contacts that will last for years, with regular accountability calls, advice calls, and I think our Skype coffees are legendary, really, as video meetings, to really help you through your business challenges and opportunities, and make sure you do what you say you're going to do.
Brilliant. And so where do you see yourself going forward in property?
Good question. I think for me in the first year, it's been about establishing a steady cash flow to replace my income, and then looking at building that asset base through buy to sell and other acquisition strategies, and growing the business now with a 1, 3, and 5 year plan.
Great. Okay. And would you recommend this course to other people?
Yeah, get on it. Absolutely. If you're serious about making your way in property, you're really not going to get amongst more experienced, varied and committed group of people, including Susanna, of course.
Brilliant. Thank you so much, Jason.
Right, you're welcome.